be well.
As you say.
Waastan dit jak hokka tu maki. Taus hago upa. Nage chanaba. Waastan dit jak hokka. Nage chanaba. Waastan dit jak hok. Chi wa mak toma. Iste wa kuta. Dan kuta pamba slagwa. Mo kutu ni ompi bedwana. Ni popo. Chopa uma. Kokola kopana tejaka. Uno bongo wa uni kupa tonti kak maki tuli. Tinto with Magisa, it is a taparema. Tuntazuza Nerco, Higataloya, Okata Uzazul. Monanti say Mataka. Tahusula, Kihe Shatong, Kuka Duima Bana. Tahusula, Kihe Shatong, Kuka Duima Bana.
エビオティエタタ。アスロドカラタタロットワ。ハンフーハンダアイディニウェニウェドロン。コードはキネシベリウェネゼンウォレゼカンダレノ。ンコプダバダルバノモセフェスコバミ。キミナニハラネザニバニハラカマナハマ。ハシヤホサヤダン。
예, 대피니까.
베드와나 니뽀뽀 쇼파우마
과바인소 야마유카 니키디도상키 겔리세 아이슬리 니트미미니
Are you calling from a bathroom? I mean I felt that we should speak soon. I'd hoped sooner.
Fine nekile ogen fuso nalapo. Ho sponso ben tutti.
That's great. Wait, you didn't open it, did you? Don't open it!
Kwa begin so yamayuka nikiki dozonki.
Don't open it. I won't pay otherwise. Good.
Obligando kita papakabami.
What? Okay, okay, fine. Just get it back to me soon, unopened. And don't think I won't know. I'm a Jedi.
Uja kalopo, chubara kawana dabi. Kosa bantulu lutenga. Okohama susi helulu. Riwatini Aruba. Chekosa niete baba yara fara. Ipana perakei. Kelize ya isli, nitin mimimi. Uso kabahuna. Chekosa bifanete mambe nenga uki. Go putaba dalva, no ma confesco vami.
Here's what I got. Look quick if you want. Bring your creds back anytime.
A Jawa bounty hunter. Never thought I'd see the day. Even has his own crew. He's not exactly fearless, but Blizz is hands down 10 times braver than any Jawa I've ever seen. Little guy really knows his stuff when it comes to a firefight, too. Full custom hardware, as good as anything credits could buy. Nobody who looked at him would ever guess what's coming. I'd be happy just having him watch over our riskier jobs, but he's got all kinds of friends and contacts with other Jawas, connections we can never make on our own. Takes a lot to impress me, Commander. But consider me impressed. Great find.
Kaizen Fess, fearless warrior, renowned hunter, expert survivalist, and respected as a leader amongst his people. He's even respected by the Jedi Order. Not many Trandoshans get invited into the Jedi Temple on Tython just to catch up with old friends. By itself, word that Kaizen is working with us will give us huge inroads with most any Trandoshan clan out there. Absolutely, Commander. Still, just to be sure, I've arranged psych checkups for all of them, considering their background with the Dreadmasters. It was mainly Kephas that the Dreadmasters had control over. Most of the Warstalkers were freely following his strength. We got ourselves a Trandoshan hero leading some of the strongest Trandoshan forces this galaxy's ever seen. Pretty good day in my book, Commander. Hello, Commander. Out. Understood.
Take a minute. Until next time.
I require your attention. Do not tarry.
Here.
Astute observation, Agent Sean. It is a wonder the SIS could get by without your deductive reasoning.
You're a droid that's gotten too big for her own bolts. How's that for an astute observation?
5 minutes. Can we please go 5 minutes without you two at each other's throats?
Scorpio, don't be rude. And Theron, you know better than to give into her taunts.
Sorry. Stress got the better of me. Scorpio, show the commander what you found, please.
My analysis of enemy communications obtained by Havoc Squad revealed something interesting. Hidden inside a mundane signal, I discovered an encrypted transmission was codenamed the Gemini Frequency. They are broadcast from the throne to every vessel in the Eternal Fleet. The spire schematics provided by Kaleo confirm this.
It's how Arkan commands his warships. This is the break we've been waiting for, a direct line to the enemy fleet.
Start a plan of attack. It's Arkan's turn to be on the defensive.
Scorpio cross-referenced all the data Havoc Squad and Kaleo stole from Zakuul. When we compared the enemy's comm logs to the spire maps, we found something unexpected. There's a hyperwave relay station hidden 10,000 meters beneath the spire. It's the only source of Gemini frequency transmissions to and from the Eternal Throne.
That's how Arkan commands the fleet, and we know where it is.
relay station is our key to the Gemini frequency. If we can decrypt it, we'll eavesdrop on the enemy and learn his plans.
We have a map. All we need is a route.
You'll never get near that relay station. It's 10 kilometers underground and defended by more safeguards than we can count.
That's a good thing our data reveals every security measure in the way and how to defeat them.
A strike team can disable the defenses right under Arkan's nose, but only if we send it in now. Our intel's turning stale as we speak.
Kaleo and Major Jorgen are already on Zakul. They're in position to clear the commander a path directly to the relay station.
We are not sending that terrorist. She's done enough to my world.
Senya's right.
Can't believe I had to say that.
Avic Squad was made for this op. We have enough detonite to turn that relay station into a crater. Cut the head off the serpent. Throw the fleet into chaos.
You're trusting the fate of the galaxy to a gang of grenade-happy bucketheads? We're only getting one shot at this. Lucky for you, one shot is all I need.
Oh, is that what you tell all your victims?
Destroying that relay station is a bonehead play. Send me, and you'll control the Gemini frequency.
The idea has potential, and she's an experienced infiltrator who survived on Zakul for years.
She bombed my people. Never again.
This alliance will never win if we can't function as a team. I need all of you to pull together and do what's necessary.
It's not that simple. We need to draw Arkan's attention away from our true goal. That means creating a diversion.
They're both accomplished at drawing attention. The real question is, who do you want with you at the relay station?
If we can't take control of the Gemini frequency, we'll have to destroy it. Havoc Squad has the firepower for that job.
Without me there to slice that relay station, Major Malfunction's suicide run will be a self-fulfilling prophecy. Give me a chance.
We need a perfect diversion, and you're the best around. Just keep it clean. No civilians, got it?
What about pets? Kidding.
See you at the rendezvous, Commander.
If Kaleo's idea of a distraction results in harm to my people, I'll kill her myself.
And I'll help.
You can't please everyone. But it may be prudent to consult Valkorion. He built the Spire. He may tell you how to invade it.